Come on, where are you? Probably more, right? It's a lot of music. Shotgun Owie indeed. Won't pull any punches. Don't spare any punches? Oh my god. Rocket guy? Was there a rocket guy? Did I just box myself in for no reason? Looks like scripted part. Don't think they're gonna come out without me going in. Yeah. Fuck! The music does slap, but I just get my health taken away from me for no reason. Yeah, it's totally scripted. Maybe I can... I have no explosives.
shit.
Fuck off. Can't shoot through a car. Ow. Oh, yeah. Save.
Ha
Okay. Whew. What a joke. Okay, we're good. More health. Don't we have to crawl onto one of these things? We have to swim in the water or something? And it's got that thing in it, the big guy. The fishy McFish face. If I recall. See, in the original, you can see the space shark. You could see it in the water because it was so bad, like, polygon count-wise. But this, I assume, it's in there, but we can't see it. But why would the army guys keep Gauss rounds? There she is. Ah, more health.
Power 30%.
Gordon's a really good swimmer. There's bubbles there. Yeah, I was just assuming we could maybe get a pop shot at the creature, but I assume it's sort of... Oh, is that it? Maybe it's sulking. Sulking? Hulking. We can't get on the other one, can we? We have to go all the way around. Blah. There we go. Back in the land of the living. Which way are we going now? Who frickin' knows? Part of this round? Sure, we had to face the helicopter. Memories of that helicopter. Maybe I'm wrong. Head crabs? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Minor lacerations detected. Mines? Maybe that means mines? Okay. Oh.
Loading.
Okay. Here, head crabs. I have a feeling there's a bull spitter thing. Maybe. Maybe it's just all army guys?
Oh.
Be worst thing ever if Gordon got eaten by a barnacle right now. After all that work. Hear dogs. Not this way. Yeah. Yeah. It's the final boss. Okay. I heard a scream. There it is. Effing bollocks, man. I thought that was a tube to somewhere, but I have to go all the way around again. Fuck you! Coming up behind me. It's such a different, like, aesthetic as well, surface tension. Like, you spend the first bit of the game cooped up in a lab, trying to make your way out of this, to the surface, and you actually get a play on the surface. It's a refreshing take. You're joking. I gotta go. Okay, we can make it. Huh? High voltage, it sounds like it's on as well. I wonder if there's a way. No. It's probably where we're going, isn't it? Perfect headcrab territory. Lovely. Dave.